thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Ko's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Bastard to Paul. I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. To build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Thank you.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but... yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi. Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice. Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Hey, BD, let's go. Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Don't fall behind. There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kind of like you. Over here, BD. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. It's them. How did they find us here?
Where did you last see him?
He was at the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Want to check it out? Oh, you found something. I can see it shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise. BD, don't come any closer. BD!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me. Friend.
Your memories. You risked them for me. I believe in you too, buddy. Still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.